slower than what it is
but
now.
I mean, from having studied these other pathogens and what they look like in terms of their outbreak, what is the next week or two going to look like here in the U.S.?
Well, you know, it's interesting because what we're going to hear about is now the testing results that are going to come back. That's a reflection of what's happened over the last. Thank you.